Good morning. You want to say good morning?
Yeah. Good morning.
Happy? Today is what?
Good morning.
Wednesday. Happy Wednesday.
Yay.
Okay. I want.
Oh, you finish it.
I want.
Oh, what you want?
I want it.
Wednesday.
Okay, I'm preparing breakfast for Zevenzan, of course, and not for me. Si Daddy kahapon pinasabi ko, bili ka ng Nutella. Sabi ko, baka Nutella. Dati kasi, kumakain din si Zev ng Nutella, pero after some time, parang nanawang. Sabi ko, eh, ubus na matagal. Sabi ko, bili ka ulit. Sabi ko, ayun nga. Sabi ko, maliit nga lang eh, pero walang maliit. Tapos, pinatikim ko muna siya. Binigyan ko ng maliit na kutsara, pinatikim ko kasi pagka binigay ko lang yan agad, magnuno agad na hindi niya natitikman. Tapos si Zach, pinatikim ko din. Ayaw. Parang lately si Zach, ayaw na nang
chocolate.
Lately, kahit ano, kasi diba kala ko dun lang sa advent calendar ko na ano, dahil mumurahin kaya ayaw niya. Hindi. Binigyan ko siya ng Malteser, ayaw. Yung kahit hindi pa sinusubo, ayaw na kagad. Tapos ito, pinatikim ko, maliit sa kutsarita. Ginura, ayaw din. No, that's not Earth. What is that?
Yes.
It's not Earth.
Yes.
That's not Earth.
Yes.
Diba, remember, the Earth is... Okay. Anyway, so, I don't know, magbiglang ayaw niya ng ano, ayaw niya ng chocolate. Which is good. Okay,
perfect.
Ang tinuro niya, peanut butter. So, okay. Ah, yeah, that's Neptune, correct. And where's the Jupiter?
No.
Where's Jupiter? Cover them. Hold it properly.
No.
Where's Jupiter?
Mommy? You astronauts.
Yeah. Okay, kakatapos ko lang mag-marinate ng chicken. Dahil si Daddy ang nag-grocery kagabi. Sago, siya mag-isip ng ulam and ayun. Adobong manok ang kanyang option or kanyang ano binili. So, yeah. Nakababad ko lang ng manok. It's 10:10. So, kahit mga 11, start ko na siyang gutuin. At 12, we can eat. So, yan. Actually, marami pang sopas eh.
I exercise.
Later. I see you later. Nag-exercise ako.
No.
Zach, you want soup? Do you want to eat soup?
I want to eat soup.
Hmm?
I want to eat soup.
You want soup?
Yeah.
Soup's Mario. We're reading this book. Wait, let me show them the book.
Whoa.
It's the My Learn to Read Bible. So cute siya kasi may mga ganyan parang dinidecipher kung ano yung
sabihin. Hey, stop it! Yeah.
Wait a second, I'm just showing them. It's just Mariosif. Okay, let's read it. Nakailan. Actually, we started this last night, so nakailang stories na kami. Okay. Ang bango-bango, guys, ng adobong manok. Kasi piniprito ko muna siya. Ilang beses ko na ito sinasabi, pero yan yung part na gusto ko. Ano to? Mid-joint wing. Piniprito ko muna siya para maging crispy-crispy. Tapos saka ko lalagyan ng sabaw. Alam niyo what I'm craving for this past few days? Because siguro like ko napapanood kay Lacris, kay JK Vlogs, siguro yung mga kakanin, mga ano, ng pichi-pichi. Si Maputing Cooking naka ano ko sa kanya, subscribe ako sa kanya. Tapos naggumawa din siya ng pichi-pichi. Pero meron kasing lye water siya. Hindi ko sure kung merong lye water dito. Tapos nakapanood ako ng video kagabi din. Yung talaga pinanood ko kagabi. Ano, yung Louis Kitchen na channel. Sa kanya hindi siya gumamit ng ano, ng lye water. Tapos tapioca starch. Yung pala yun, pwede pala yung tapioca starch. Kumbaga, buti ina-explain niya yun. Kasi, kung hindi ina-explain yun, hindi ko alam. So, ayun. And meron tapioca starch dito. As far as I remember, nakakita ko sa grocery na so, most probably, ay, kailangan ko pala, problema ko pala yung mold. Kasi, hindi yung ano, hindi yung green mold, yung molding. Gusto ko lalagay kasi diba ini-steam yun. Yung pa isa, kaya dati gusto ko buwan ng puto. Pero ano ko nagbili dati eh, hindi ko na alam, hindi ko maalala kung saan ko siya nabili. Parang yung aluminum. Pero mas maganda yung gamit niya na, ang tawag doon, silicone na mold. Kasi diba sticky yun, so ang dali niyang natatanggal. So yan, isa sa mga mission ko yan. Maghahanap ako ng mold para makapagawa ko ng pichi-pichi na maraming cheese. Oh my gosh! Okay, we're done eating and it's 1:30 or 1:40. Kanina iniisip ko, namimili ako, should we go out para mag-bubbles, mag-bike-bike sila sa labas, or I mean, should we go out now or later? Kasi feeling ko yung adobo hindi enough sa amin. So, iniisip ko kung mamaya na lang hapon kami lalabas, isasabay ko na bibili ako ng ano, bibili ako ng pagkain sa hawker para matikman ni daddy ang adobo. So, mamaya. Tapos si Zeb ay naghihingi ng activity. So, kagabi may mga pin-rent out akong Christmas-related activities. Ilang pages? 3 pages lang ito. Hindi ko na i- supposedly ilalaminate ko, pero hindi na kasi. Na ng time. So, yun. Meron lang ako kailangan gupitin. And then, yeah. Ang galat ng kwarto. Kailangan ko na naman magkupin ng sinamsam na labada. Diyos ko po, Lord. Okay. Okay, so first, we're gonna do this Christmas tree patterns. Okay?
Yeah.
Look at the picture. Wait.
It's like we zoom in.
Yeah. Oh, look at the picture. Look at the picture of the Christmas tree. You see the pattern? And then you have to figure out what comes next.
What is it?
It's a Christmas tree. You have to choose which one here comes next. Is that the one?
Yeah.
Then you have to glue it here. Put the glue. Oh, open it.
I was
Put glue here. Okay, and then stick the Christmas tree. Good job. Now Zach's turn. Zach. Come here first, Zach. Look at the pattern of the Christmas tree. Oh, this is a bit difficult for Zach. Wait a second.
Me.
Ayan, dala-dala. Iba-iba na. Okay. Look.
Me.
It's all Christmas tree, but different design.
Me.
Okay. Oh, which one comes next after this?
This one.
Where? Good job. But you have to put glue. Put glue. Now we're doing counting and graphing.
Good.
Okay, how about this Christmas tree? How many can you find with that design?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, are you sure?
5.
Again, count properly. Look at the design again. Oh, 1, 2. Oh, see, you counted that. Is that the same?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's it. Just 5. So where should you color?
Yeah, I want this one.
Okay. Where should you color?
Okay.
Where should you color? If there's 5,
yeah.
Where's the number 5 there?
Yeah.
Number 5. And then you have to match it. Oh, I know, Zeb. You have to match it here. So 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to color 5 rectangles. All the way up. Which one is different?
This one.
Okay. Oh, Zach's turn. Zach, come here. Mahirap pa. Which one is different? Look at this picture of the Christmas tree. Which one is different? Which one? Okay, circle it. Very good. Use your right hand.
That's my right hand.
Very good. Okay, next.
Me,
Zeb, which one is different?
this one.
Okay, circle it.
I'm gonna use green.
Okay. Oh, you're not that one. Good job. Okay, it's nap time na. It's 2:10. Nakahiga na kami doon, sabay-sabay ni Zeb. I want to read the Jesus book. It's just the Bible. So, we're gonna read this and see. Ang tirik-tirik ng araw. Tignan nyo yun mamaya, ah. Pagbangon ko na naman, parang bumabagyo na naman sa dilim. For sure yan, mamayang hapon. Anyway, so, and nap. Hmm? You finished your milk? Say hi, guys. Why?
No.
Why? Sing Torete first.
Torete, Torete, Adan.
How about you?
Torete, Adan.
Hey, Torete, sing it.
Torete, Adan.
No.
Okay. When the door is down, down came we and washed it out. Out came the sun and let all the rain and they should be fire when the water spout.
Again? And up the spout?
Now the spout again.
Oh, Zach's turn.
Baba, that's the same thing. Who is the
pagkakatulog kasi narinig ko nga tumapag ako ng ulan. Kanina, napaka-araw. Kasi yun, every hapon na lang talaga gusto pa ng tulog ko. Usus. Yummy? Zach, yummy?
I want to put some more.
Huh?
Some more.
Some more?
Yeah.
Oh no! Ang bawis, ha? Nakita kasi ako gumawa ako ng kape. Tapos may nakita kasi ako sa Pinterest. Kanina ko ba ito? Kaya sabi ko gusto ko din umulan kasi. At ako sa Pinterest na Nutella, cafe, something. So parang gawa ka ng strong coffee. Tapos sa stove mag-heat ng milk and Nutella. So yun yung ginawa.
Fast? Can we fast?
Can we fast? Wow, demanding. Nakita niya ako ano. Naglalagay ng Nutella. Sabi niya, can I try? Pinitikman ko. Sarap na sarap.
Yeah. Ginawan ko sila na sarili nila ng hot milk chocolate na may ano.
If you do this little, that's in my...
Higher?
Higher.
Okay, so... Ayun, nagustuhan pati sila.
Wait na.
Kaya ako napa-research ng mga pwede kong gawin inumin sa ano... sa Nutella kasi number one yung makapag-bake dahil akong oven eh kasi nga ang dami nito tapos hindi naman nabetan kanina ni Jen yung tinapay niya hindi naubos ay pero baka masayang itong Nutella so nag-search ako sa Pinterest ng pwede kong gawin yun nakita ko yung kape kasi ito naman hindi ko man unexpected naman ang gagawin ko kasi ang sarap nito at umuulan uminom ng mainit yun. So, feeling nag-i-snow. Hot chocolate. Stove top.
Mommy, I put you.
You're Pocoyo. Okay. Yeah. How does Pocoyo dance? Uy, like that.
Like you move.
Okay. Okay, mas 7:30 na. Wala pa si Daddy Yo kasi late siya nakalabas ng office. So, muna ako na siyang kumain because I need to eat. Hindi ko alam kung nasa mood siya ngayon gawin yung spicy na cheese ramen. Ramen yung nakalagay, pero technically wala siyang sabaw. Doon sa instruction, yung walang sabaw. Parang pansikanton siya. So, hindi ko alam bakit ramen. Anyway, yeah. Meeting ko lang yung adobo. And then, we're gonna eat. Sabi ko, diba, lalabas kami, bibili kami. Pero kasha naman, buti na lang kasi hindi rin kayo makalabas dahil umulan nga. So, yeah. Let's eat. Hi guys, it's 9:05 and yeah, kakatapos ko lang. Nakalimutan kong mag-vlog habang nag-skincare and everything kasi ginusto ko talagang maayos yung aking yung mga tatlupin ko diyan. Tapos na 'yan, ilalagay ko na lang sa ref, sasabihin ko sa cabinet. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna end the vlog and yeah, wala naman din kasi nang ganap. Tomorrow, off si Daddy. Pero I don't think we're going anywhere because merong mag-check ng gas pipe nga ba yun. Nakaschedule siya bukas between 2:30 to 4:30. Pero 15 minutes lang daw yun. Pero yung time slot na binigay is between 2:30 to 4:30. So, we have to be here. So, ako nagpa-schedule nun kasi para habang tulog yung mga bata. Anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow. Salamat sa panonood. Good night. And don't forget, subscribe. Bye!